Writing for the just the pleasure and gratification of pushing the pen across the page and forming sentences which relieves some pressure that you feel inside. And so I suppose if I really was catching up with myself, you would think that would have made the writing more self-consciously literary, but I wouldn't have known if what I was writing was literary or not back then. You know, I was just going to bust it gun if I didn't get it down on the paper.
What advice you would give to the young Helen Garner?
That's advice. Read more. Just keep reading. Read. And read in spite of when you get bored. And read instead of having stupid love affairs with people. Breaking people's hearts. Yeah, I think that's what I'd say.